Hey guys, so today it is Monday, June 21st, 2021. It is almost 8 o'clock p.m. And so, got a McDonald's delivery tonight. So I've got a nasty. So, you guys are upset. It is the BTS bag, but no, it is not the BTS meal. It's like some YouTubers are upset because they did not get the BTS bag. Oh, look! They changed the poutine box. OMG! Like, you know, it's like, I am the type that, like, not do something just because it's popular to do. It's like, I don't know, it's like, I have no connection with the BTS band and I have no idea about the BTS music. It's like, it means nothing to me, like, why would I want it to be on my channel, right? It's like, it just doesn't make sense, you know? Did they actually give me a fork or not? Are you serious? Really? No fork this time? Well, I got a fork from another place. Yeah, so this week's weather has been so hot, like too hot to cook anything. And so yeah. But this week though, it's like cause I was messing around on the website and I did not know how to change it totally, and so I got stuck with it, and so I am doing a HelloFresh box this week. Like, I was not even really interested with the recipes. I just wanted to play around. I just want to check out their promotional price to see what it is. But like, the recipes, they were pretty basic. It's not like wow, wow, wow recipes. And it's like, the website is so hard to use. And then it's like, and then I got stuck with this week's delivery. And so I made sure to cancel the rest of the month. Because the rest of the month, the recipes for HelloFresh are very boring recipes, so yeah. During the course of this pandemic, it's like always a wondering what video ideas to do when there's nothing to do, and it's like I just don't want my YouTube channel to die, right? So I saw this video and the girl, she did a 10 different types of Indian, like the instant foods, like the foods you make, the pre-made foods, the Indian food. And I'm like, it's like, I like Indian food myself. The burger. Sadly, this burger, the McDonald's, it looks better than the last one I had. The onion. The quarter pounder always gives you the onion breath. In Canada, I think the quarter pounder is the best value because, like, all the other burgers are so flimsy. It's like you have to pay money for it anyway, so it's like why not pay for the biggest burger you can get? Like, that lady, I don't know how she does it. Like, for example, like, she goes into 7-Eleven and then she gets a certain type of food and then she buys all of them. Like 7 or 10 different foods. Like, that lady is in Singapore, I do believe. And the Asian 7-Eleven is different, right? So the 10 different Indian food video, I am not sure if to like do it on one day or like split it up into different days. Like, I am actually excited. It's like I got a new style video idea to do. So I decided to go with McDonald's tonight because, like, I've tried a few different types of restaurants that is not a fast food restaurant, and it's like everything takes at least 40 minutes for them to make it. Even the omelet that I showed you in my last vlog, it took 40 minutes for the omelet to get here. So, McDonald's is fast and trusty, and this one it took 17 minutes. But honestly, though, it's like, why are we complaining about the 40 minutes? It's like we got nothing else to do with our time these days. Right? What's the hurry? So it's like, I watch the McDonald's videos from around the world, like different countries, like some Europeans do it and Asians do it. So in Canada, the packaging of the chicken nuggets, it comes in 6, 10, or 20, right? And it's like, yeah. And so in the other countries, like I've seen people, it just drives me mad. It's like they get a 9-piece, like one short from 10. Like, why would you want to serve an odd number of stuff? Like, drives me insane. No joking, some countries have a package of 9 chicken nuggets. This burger is like more flavorful than the last burger. It's like you try to support local places. They say you support local, but then it's like they make their stuff so shitty. It's like, what are we supposed to do? Like, at least for McDonald's, like, you get like a 95% accuracy, I think. The McDonald's, they do make mistakes as well. Thank you. Nasty. Like, what I really miss about McDonald's is the refills of the pop, because the ever since the pandemic started, they stopped the refills. Like, I do believe they stop the coffee refills as well. Today I was basically I got some croissants from Walmart. And oh my gosh, is it good? Like, I thought they only sold the big box of croissants at Costco. So when I ordered the croissants from the Instacart, and I ordered the croissants, and I was expecting them to be mini croissants. I was surprised they were actually the big ones. I'm like, it's like the croissant give me another video idea. So I got like, three videos already planned to do. I got the Indian food, the HelloFresh video, and I got the croissant video I want to do. You guys get to see something fancy. I have no idea why I try to say that in a Thai accent. This meal was satisfying. Like, it's really, really hard. Like, you want to support other restaurants and stuff, but like, the other restaurants, like, you just don't know what to expect. Like, if it's good or if it's bad. Like, even the ones that you think is good can sometimes be bad, and it's like, it's like, I really, really, really want to support local more, but like, sometimes it's hard. So, yeah, so, thank you so much for tuning in today, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I will see you in the next one.